So Urban Eye is a program
for
early growth startups which want to scale up in Indian market, primarily digital consumer brands in the personal care space, fashion and accessories, food and beverages, and digital commerce. The program allows the company to access a platform for capital, for celebrity engagement, for marketing, and sales support.
Okay, can you tell me about the collaboration?
So, I've been working with Anthill for about a year and a half, and the first program that we ran was in technology, and technology specifically for the entertainment and media business. And we saw a lot of progress, a lot of success in that, and found two or three very, very interesting technologies that we now adapted into our system itself. And we said, let's move on and start building a consumer brand base. Because over the years, I've been partnered with Quan for many years now. And we've seen a completely different strategy of advertising in today's consumer world. And we realized it's more specific, it's more storytelling based, it's the classic advertising agencies have now become dinosaurs, there's nothing really happening there. So we realized, why not build a specific program, find brands that need this certain market, and first scale them up, see if there's a celebrity that needs to be attached, and also to scale them up further. So that's really what the program offers.
Okay, so I was going through this thing, wherein I found the application time is very less. I found it. It's only 23rd December. As you have launched this today, many of them might be not knowing about this, or not aware about this. Do you think this timing is less and you should have exceeded the timing?
Yeah, to be honest, yeah, you're right. And I think we have a very short window for applications. But because this is our first one, it doesn't mean that it's going to stop here. After 6 months, we'll look at other brands coming in. And it doesn't stop us from selecting a brand after the 6 months is over, on a random basis. It doesn't have to be that, they all have to come together as a batch. The first batch, we wanted to bring it together because then there's a lot of learning and sharing. And then from the second batch, we are open for brands to come directly to us. And we see, okay, is this a company that we can both help scale up? And we help use the ecosystem, and then we can bring it on.
Okay, so how difficult it is for you to manage this acting and as well as entrepreneur life?
See, one other thing, to me it feels like it's one and the same thing, right? I have to either endorse a brand or I can just make an early stage startup get to becoming a brand. So I think it's pretty much the same thing for me. It doesn't take too much of my time when I work with smart people like Prasad and his team.
Right.
So I think I'm okay.
Yes, tell the same story again and again.
Tell us, how is it collaborating with him?
It's fantastic. Rana's, I think, one of the few people in the industry, and I think I'm sure a lot more, but he has the ability to think broader, higher from a vision category. He is very passionate, very involved. And when you said whether acting or this, I think he likes both. And for him, it's to bring this on a common platform of storytelling. And that's, that's his intent to actually scale this up. And, I couldn't find a better partner than Rana to help build this business for us.
What is that one thing which you focus on when you collaborate with any brand?
See, first, just to add to what Prasad said last, the reason also it's specific time programs, we didn't want to take on too many brands. We ultimately, it's a program, we need to see that they all scale to a certain size by the time we open our next round, right? For us, it will be in the advertising space, in the space of directly getting to that consumer, right? So that's the real big space that I'd like to fix. And today with partnerships with Quan and others, that's a real speed scale that we're looking for brands. And I think that will be my focus area for each of them.
Okay.